Welcome back, y'all. As I said in the last episode, we're going to carry on with the drifting stuff right now. Because that last one was really long. I'm going to try not to make this too long. Let's do this. Yeah.
Grab onto something.
As awesome as I thought it would be.
I'm just getting started, right?
What? Kinda just spacebar.
I'm bored.
Fine, you know what? No more holding back. What are you? Are you texting?
Yeah, this sucks.
Damn it! I could hit these angles all day!
Stop the car!
Stop the car!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
I found it. Press spacebar.
So, hush puppy. Hard enough for you?
Tank, is that you, bro?
Hey, Mac, Captain. It's been a while.
It's been a rough 6 months without the old crew.
You're telling me. Mac, I have a job in mind.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it, too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac. Did you get a shot of me puking?
Work faster.
You guys are late. I hate waiting.
What? Lady? We're in the middle of a robbery here. Ha! Jimmy!
Damn it! We gotta get out of here!
Just so we're clear, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive.
Tell them.
Damn it! Okay, I know a guy. Hold on!
We're not gonna make it!
Oh, come on! This is just a bit of fun.
All patrols be advised. Possible robbery at the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller!
You're doing this now?
Jess, it's Tyler. You got a minute?
Tyler? Hey! Stay on the tarp! If you bleed on the sea, I swear to God! Hey, Ty, really not a great time. Sorry.
Jess, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess, I...
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Goddamn. We may be getting a team back here. I'm not sure what
I mean. Robbery in casino district. Vehicle is a black Audi. One subject with possible GSW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
Panther 5, confirm control. On the lookout.
God damn it, Tyler. I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
Let me talk to her. Hey, Jess.
Mac? Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggles.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I were you. He wants to take on Lena.
Lena? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out.
God damn it.
How far?
Cut the waterworks, we're almost there.
Damn, you're already? You really are an escape artist.
It's what you pay me for. Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll patch you up.
Oh. Okay. Oh, no. can't even eat my food. God damn it.
Suspect last seen in black Audi. Radio in with location.
M35, we have a possible match on North Carson Street.
Copy that. Sending additional units. Put Mac on.
Look, Jess, this plan is foolproof. All we need is your...
Ty, Lena and the house, put Mac on.
Can't help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man, it's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heists, nothing up your alley.
Lena alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
It'll be different this time. For the three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him I'll think about it.
The last person who said that was Tyler. And he got blown up. God damn.
M13 control, I located the black Audi. Show me in pursuit, requesting backup.
Copy that. Sending additional units your way.
I built this ride just for you boys. Let's dance. Out of here.
Yeah, this game so far, it is amazing. I hope you like these double episode kind of posting. Jess needs a goddamn happy car.
Subject now southbound on Silver Rock Beltway.
Jesus, guys!
Get out of here, come on.
Subject is now going eastbound on I-620 Providence Parkway.
Okay, copy, Lincoln 30.
Oh, that was perfect.
Jess, hey.
So, about this stupid plan of yours.
It's not... Yeah?
Let's meet. Where are you?
Getting the team back together, y'all.
This is the dumbest plan I ever heard. I left the game because of crap like this.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the rush. So all we have to do is beat all the Silver Rock Street Leagues and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift. I'll do the rest.
What about the house? They control every dirty deal in town.
Well, that's where you come in. They'll have a bulletproof setup. Talk to your underworld contacts, figure out what it is, then we take it out.
So, win the race, watch the house burn while we count our piles of cash.
Simple.
Fame, fortune. Leah Navarro getting what she deserves. You idiots are gonna get yourselves killed without me. Guess I'm in.
Yes!
Get on the team back together.
Rav? You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
You're so full of it. If you're that desperate, I'm in as well, and you can use my garage, but there are a few conditions. First...
Crew's back together, baby.
Serenity, no.
Either of you fools even have a car?
I sort of lost mine. It's a long story.
Seriously? There are cars in the back. Clients who never paid. I'm surrounded by...
Good old 87 Buick GNX. Now there's a badass car. This one can still pull a 6-second 0 to 60 after 30 years.
Wow. Okay.
The Mark 1 Golf GTI, the car that launched the hot hatch trend, still an ass kicker to this day. The S2000 Honda's homage to the roadsters of the 60s. Push that VTEC engine to 9,000 RPM to see what she can really do.
Okay, lean gents. Every Need for Speed I play, the Honda is the way to go. So let's aim do this. Gotta be. Yeah, gotta be. I'm a racer. Yeah, because I've always picked a Honda. Or Subaru.
Good choice. Nothing compared to my rides, but... it'll do.
I thought all you did was tune them up.
All right, you just earned yourself an ass-kicking.
Okay, let's go, Rabby.
How'd you like that 0 to 60?
Not bad. Let's see if it's enough to keep you in the lead.
So Rab is a racer, too? Goddamn. I can't deal with this, man. Too much pressure.
Come on, Tyler, race me. This ain't valet parking.
Okay, now let's do this.
6 months, Tyler. What were you doing out there?
That was the deal. Work for the gambler or go to jail.
What's changed now?
He had plans for me, but I convinced him mine were better. So here we are.
Tyler, you know I'm done with that life. We had a good run, but I'm a mechanic. I've got a good thing going out here.
She double-crossed us, Rab. You don't want to see her stopped?
Man, I'd still give anything to see what's under the hood of that Koenigsegg. But I'm done being angry. I found my peace.
Well, I'm happy for you, I guess.
I'm gonna win this, Rabby. Ravioli, come on, Ravioli.
You're not holding back, are you? Please don't hold back.
Oh, I won't.
Obviously, he's gonna take that shortcut.
You realize this won't end with Navarro, right? You know who she works for, what she represents. No one has ever gone up against the house and won, you know that.
First time for everything. I guess it's back to the garage with you.
Let's go, boys.
Damn. Skill always wins over raw power.
Okay. Bolt 100. Speed card. This card we use? Speed card to improve our performance. Inch big hard. Okay. Let's go right. Right. Okay. Wow.
Hey, Mac. Where'd you two disappear to?
Rav didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Word.
Oh, yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good. I pulled out my savings.
Dealership. Specification is in a different building type. There's 5 building types. Discover, race, drift. Off-road, drag, and runner. So we're going to be doing drag races? Maybe? And you know what car I'm gonna go for. Use this build for off-road events. These cars Amtrak Specialized Off-Road Control Engine.
Which one are you going for, Mac?
The Land Rover, the W.
Yeah, got him, got him. I got him. Lean gents, this looks amazing. This whole game looks. So let's undo this.
Looks like I can walk faster than that thing.
Ouch. It's okay, baby. You didn't mean it. Now, I have to kick your ass. Race to the airfield?
Ass. It's ass. Gonna kick your ass. So, obviously it's stock. Not really customized.
You take the streets, I'll take off-road. See you slow then.
Why are you really doing this, Mac?
What do you mean? We get a mega payoff and get to kick Navarro's ass. What's not to like?
I know you, Mac. It's not that simple. Ty's on a personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing. Doing odd jobs for cash. And sometimes, that meant the house.
You took a gamble and lost. You did what you had to do.
Coming to America's been one big wager. Besides, it's not gambling if you know you're gonna win. You got your own thing, Jess. You don't need us. Why are you in?
Someone's gotta watch out for Ty. Taking on the street leads to get into an impossible race. He's angry and fixated on Navarro, and he's going to need us.
So you think we got a chance?
After it all went down, we didn't hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
Ha! I knew it! You missed us!
Look, Mac, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you two, not thrills.
I know you, Jess. You won't be able to help yourself.
I love it that they add in off-road and drifting.
Oh, yeah!
It's amazing. 15,000. 100,000. You ain't gonna go left on this. Oh! Is that like. Managing speed cards that are many ways to use speed card equipped to upgrade and send to garage. Send this card to Rav in the garage. I don't wanna use it. Oh. Oh. Rob. Asshole.
I'll admit, I didn't think you could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
What? Yeah.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Nice ride you got there, Mac. Why don't you bring her around to the garage?
Be right there.
Okay, I have to hit that jump. I have to, y'all. Let's go. Jump after, jump after. Maybe not. You get a little faster. Well. It looks like an open world game, so yeah.
I've cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here, tune them up, paint them, work on your style. Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out of those cars. I have a few parts lying around the shop. Just put everything back where you found it. Understood?
Platinum car park. You receive a platinum car park, drive straight into action off on the road. Okay. Deluxe edition. Yeah, I bought the deluxe edition as I love Need for Speed, so sign up from the crowd with exclusive. Okay. I'm guessing it's this one out. They want me to do. Yeah. Speed card equipped, congratulations on after. Choose help button to burn about how performance customization. Feel free to explore the rest. Got it. Let's see what helps. Okay, speed cards equipped. Speed cards are key to maximizing car performance. Each speed card has three element ratings, perf and brand. Okay. Rating speed cards, rating increase car by so like Destiny. Okay, let's see what these perks are. Speed, acceleration, nitros, air, and brakes. A speed card can have up to three perks. Combine mixture. Okay. Okay. Brand bonus. Okay. I want that. So pretty much you would want brand bonuses then.
This is where the magic happens. The more you do out there, the more you can get in here to make your ride sing. Style is expression. What do you want to say with your car?
Let's do a little upgrade on this car. I love tinted windows like this. Yeah. Get out of there. Nothing. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whose car is that? What? Ah, okay, so these are the cars that I'm guessing. Yeah, they must be. 44, 66. I don't know. Let's exit the garage. Are you sure? Yes.
What do you got, Rav? I know of two leagues worth your time out here in the desert. This one is a racing league called the Graveyard Shift, led by La Katrina. Bunch of kids with a death wish and a taste for the dramatic. Mac, second league's for you. League 73, an off-road crew led by some bastard named Udo. Lately, they've taken to racing around the airfield and smashing up my prototypes.
Okay, then. Let's go to...
Okay, Mac. First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one-on-one.
Should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaw's Rush. Time to check out League 73 and challenge them to a race.
Ah, sick! Baby! So this is like Forza, right?
Outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. League 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air.
Welcome. I'm gonna keep these episodes at 30 minutes long, so...
What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk.
Okay, then.
How about we make a little extra money on the side? I'll tell you the bet I have in mind, and if you like the odds, we'll lock it in. Win, and I'll even share some of my pay.
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back.
Let's win this, boys.
Showtime.
I know I hate off-roading, but hey, I'll do it. So, Mac drifts better.
Keep up!
This game's like Forza Horizon. A little off-road, a little mix and match. Oh, God.
Damn it, Mac. I have enough trouble keeping these kids off the airfield as it is. Don't encourage them.
I gotta do this, Raph. I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever. Just kick their ass to me, all right?
Got that boost, though.
Doing great, Mac Attack. Together, Mac.
Come on. Mac attack. Level complete. Go. Huh.
Not terrible.
I didn't realize it. Armin's repetition, I guess. Middletown. Jumping celebration. Okay. Quest line progress.
Tolerable job, fresh meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bruv. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke.
Let's go over here and... Yeah, left that dude. Okay, it was. Okay, I want. This. Don't. Tuner shop. There we go. That's what I wanted. Go to the tune shop and then we're gonna end it there. Sorry for the long episode for episode one, but let's do this. Ladies and gentlemen.
The tune-up shop. Here you can buy new speed cards or trade in part tokens for a chance at that perfect upgrade.
Okay, okay. So I can buy.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator. The streets whisper of opportunity and danger. Two nights ago, an unknown racer took first place in the Boomville race. Rumor has it that's not the outcome some people wanted. And a local racer codenamed King Snake ended the night race into the hospital in an ambulance. To the winner, the streets say to you, ride free, ride proud, and check your blind spots.
Damn, these guys don't mess around.
Real engines. I'm gonna buy this part. Flip it on my car. And then go buy some brakes. And then let's go equip. Got it. Ah, so good. Active live tuning to modify handling of the car while driving on the road. Okay then, ladies and gents. It has been a pleasure doing this episode with y'all. Until next time, it's your boy, West Gamer, signing out.